In the facade industry today, everyone needs to demonstrate competence in line with the new Building Safety Act regime. This presents a genuine challenge for the practitioners who are currently engaged in their daily work. Many are highly competent in what they do, but don't necessarily have the formal documentation to prove it. Some have been practicing facade engineering for 30 or 40 years, even though facade engineering as an academic discipline has existed for less than 20 years. Others are graduates from fields like architecture, architectural technology, civil or mechanical engineering, with qualifications not directly related to their current role in the facade industry. For these professionals, a traditional vocational qualification through assessment of a professional portfolio appears to be the most suitable route. But what if you have held a managerial role for the last 20 years and haven't produced the type of documentation that can form a part of a portfolio for an assessor to review? Or if your responsibilities don't involve technical drawings or reports? This is where our Diploma Level 5 in Facade Design and Engineering, or DipFDE, comes in. At the Institute for Architectural Science and Technology, we have tasked ourselves with creating the quickest and the most convenient route for experienced and actively practicing professionals to formalize their competence while refreshing their knowledge. Our diploma program is taught entirely online, and most of the work happens on our platform at a time that's convenient for you. With us, you will learn about areas of facade engineering that you may not have been exposed during your practice. For example, if you are a skyscraper unitized curtain wall specialist, you'll learn about low-rise masonry. And if you're a glazing contractor, you'll learn about precast concrete facades, etc. DipFDE program covers all the most commonly used facade types in the UK. We explore all fundamental aspects of facade engineering, from acoustics to building physics and fire safety. The practical assignments are designed to create a portfolio of work in the shortest possible time. We try to tailor the learning to your specific needs. Some candidates may want to go deeper into particular aspects, and our program allows for that flexibility. Now, let me walk you through how the course works. Once you are enrolled, you'll see the Level 5 Diploma in Facade Design and Engineering program and range of short courses on your dashboard. Some of the short courses form part of the qualification. When you click on Diploma Program, you'll be prompted to fill out the registration form and go through the ID verification. Once this is done, you can start taking the module courses and subsequent end of the module assignments. The modules consist of short videos ranging from 10 to 30 minutes each, depending on the topic. We've invested significantly in the production of these videos with lots of diagrams, rendered 3D models, and animations explaining the material. All videos are subtitled and can be watched at various speeds. If information is already familiar to you, you can scan through the videos at the higher speed. Throughout the course, we have 3D interactive models. They help our course participants recognize and better understand how parts of facades are arranged and what elements of the assembly do in the context of real-life applications. The key elements are annotated and key considerations are explained in the context of the facade assemblies. Graduate-level candidates find them particularly useful when completing the end of the module assignments. However, they are not prerequisites either. Participants experienced in specific types of facades or areas of facades engineering can skip them if they wish. After every video or interactive 3D model, there are multiple choice questions, between 10 to 40 questions, depending on the tutorial and module. There are about 900 questions in total throughout the course. These are practice tests and are prerequisites. The pass rate is 70%, and you can take as many attempts as you want. If you answer a question incorrectly, the correct answer is explained to you. We recommend passing them with the highest possible score before proceeding to the next tutorial. You may come across some of these questions or their variations at the final exam. Each module concludes with mini-exam comprising of 20 questions. This timed assessment allows you 2 attempts to achieve a passing score. Upon successful completion, you'll receive a certificate that serves 2 important purposes. It grants you credits towards your final qualification and also counts towards your required CPD hours. These formal recognitions build up progressively as you work through the program. Once a module course is completed, you can proceed with the end of the module assignments. The worksheets are downloaded as PDF files. You can complete the assignments in PDF software like Adobe Acrobat or Bluebeam or any other PDF editor of your choice. There's also a link within the file to download the worksheet as a doc file and the diagrams as PNG files in case if you want to print them out and complete the assignments by hand. Once completed, assignments are submitted by dragging and dropping them into the reply field for our review. We try to review the assignments and provide feedback as soon as possible, but you don't need to wait for us to complete the review in order to proceed to other modules. The primary purpose of the end of the module assignments is to identify areas of knowledge and expertise that require further work and extra support from our team. We've designed them as a form of feedback from you to us. If you have a wealth of knowledge and experience in a particular aspect, the assignments are designed in a way that makes it fairly straightforward for you to complete without significant time investment. For instance, if you're a curtain wall specialist, it will take you very little time to provide a bracket layout on a variety of stick curtain wall screens without revisiting the course material. But doing the same for precast concrete facade may require more time and potentially an additional workshop with us. During the workshops, with the help of the Facade Intelligence platform, we can delve deeper into specific aspects. These workshops could focus, for example, on how to compile a glass risk analysis or on locations of windows and fire safety components in masonry facades or how to compile a movement and tolerance report in a unitized facade, etc. Diploma in Facade Design and Engineering qualification is designed to adjust to the level of knowledge and expertise of the professional who is working towards achieving it. For some, it serves as a quickest way to improve prior learning and experience while refreshing their knowledge. For others, it provides more learning, increases confidence, and opens opportunities for career progression. It is important for us to understand what companies and candidates are trying to achieve in their current roles and positions in the market, assist candidates with professional growth, and help companies gain further competitive advantages. We have designed the course in a specific sequence. However, it's not required for you to follow the sequence of the modules exactly. That said, we strongly recommend starting with the modules on core principles and types of facades before proceeding to other modules. This is because we heavily rely on the understanding of the concept explained in types of facades in modules on building physics, fire safety, and acoustics. All of the learning happens online at the time and pace convenient to you to suit your professional and personal life commitments. For experienced professionals, it's possible to complete the course and obtain the qualification as little as 3 months. However, it generally takes about 6 months to complete the program and obtain the qualification. It is possible to view the content of the course from a mobile phone. The videos and interactive 3D models can be easily viewed on a mobile device. You can even take practice tests from your phone as you commute to work. However, questions with diagrams are best completed from a computer or laptop for a better experience. Access to a computer is highly recommended for the workshops and completing the end of the module assignments, as the size of a mobile phone screen is not appropriate for these tasks. If you or the company you work for is a member of IAST and Façade Intelligence, you already have access to some of the short courses which form part of the qualification. By becoming a member of Façade Intelligence, you can easily get on the route of obtaining the qualification. Also, Façade Intelligence membership gives access to courses which should cover anyone for the minimum yearly CPD hours quota for the facade-related CPDs. After completing all modules and assignments, you'll gain access to the final exam. This comprehensive 60-minute assessment consists of 60 questions drawn from the multiple-choice questions you've encountered throughout the modules, along with variations of these questions. You will have 2 attempts to pass the final exam, allowing you the opportunity to revisit specific modules if needed after your first attempt. The completed assignments, final exam certificate, along with the module's certificate of completion, form the part of portfolio that is then submitted to the awarding body, which awards the qualification to you as a candidate. Enrolling in the full program is the most efficient route to completing the qualification. However, if time is not a critical factor and you are unsure whether you are ready to commit, we recommend starting with the free pre-qualification assessment and becoming a member of Façade Intelligence. With a 5 Pro membership, you can complete selected short courses that carry credits towards the qualification, giving you the flexibility to progress at your own pace before deciding to enroll in the full program. By joining our programs, you also support the development of new learning materials and help shape how facade design and engineering are understood and applied in practice. Our candidates include experienced specialists, technical directors, operation managers, and business owners. And we greatly value their inputs in developing advanced case studies and assignments for the qualification program. To stay updated, sign up for our newsletter and follow IAST and Facade Intelligence on LinkedIn, where we post important announcements, new case study releases, and participants' reviews. Thank you.